Monday Night Football here at Drake Stadium, and one of the goal-scoring heroes in UCLA's 4-0 triumph over San Diego State is Shea Adekoya. Shea, thanks for taking the time here. A real big win for you guys, but how important was this going into tonight due to the uncertain start and non-conference play for you guys?
Yeah, it's a huge game. Obviously, we want to start off on a good foot, but you know, it hasn't really happened for us so far. You know, this game is just one piece at a time to get back into it.
Oh, Shea, I'm just going to go for it here. I mean, what were you thinking on that play as you were able to spin the defender? Were you just thinking all goal at that point?
Yeah, I heard everyone on the sideline was kind of shouting, like, go for the goal. So, you know, I started pushing it a little bit and went across goal. I think I saw a boo in there, and I could have slipped it to a boo, but, you know, I took my chance, and I got lucky.
Were you just being a greedy forward like you're supposed to be?
Yeah, I was.
Good for you, man.
Shea, you know, you mentioned a boo. You and he have not forged a partnership too many occasions this year. What was it like playing with him, and how'd things go for you out there this evening?
Yeah, you know, it's always great to play with Abu. Abu's a very talented player. I feel really comfortable playing with him, even though we haven't played together much just because of injury. But, you know, I feel like he really helps me be at my best because of how he plays and how he can affect our team positively.
Shea, one last question here, but what about for your defense to get the shutout? How important was that for the UCLA side?
So important. I mean, that's what we've been focusing on since, you know, the start of our season. Our focus has been on defense because, you know, offense is important too, but, you know, defense wins championships. So big result from our defense today.
And a big goal from you tonight. You and Jose Hernandez at the top of the goal scoring charts. Congratulations, Shea.
Thank you so much.